Well, if it's a great spite of the crazy kid, the sore fright of man, they mad at me watching for you culture, though. So, I want you know for the fun, so, well, I brought that back. We'll try this very often. So, prepare to get D for this. Now, come on.
I will show it. Here's something.
Show what I say for blow. A fraud place. They frosted hell from me. But Sean bro, again, we saw place, but faced well. Maybe sure for this. Both brought well, bro. This back there. Sure. There's a go. Baby go. There's a go of a family. I bet Russ bunch of God, Jesus. God, afraid, well. Replace as well. Crystal. Oh my God. All right, so good. Well, chill, brat, you. Betty. Good. Teeth king. Rubber, good, good. But, McGoon. But, basically. But, good, bit. Replace him, wait. Belt up. Maybe fail or get. Knock her back. I just sneeze up a car blood. There you have it. Describe for this great describer her for. and find me for try spycraft of a crab for two. And bull crap that I saw show. I've done some kinds of ice work on her. And hey, yo, kid. Yellow kid, dark skin one. Huh. Can't get sued. Maybe something, but fucked out. I brain for a time though. Alright, this print shit by 2 o'clock. A bad choice out with. I'm bad vegetable. I'm not a bad vegetable. A chocolate milk could bring to tea. Well, troll this raw. Thank you, I have something. Let's do that again tomorrow. We'll be got trail. Listen. Well, try your work. Well, you break spots for the job. And what high blood blows till the ground grows up. And now, you won't place a whole thing. Prepare to get in trouble. And I will say, King, the rest be grateful to this person. Right? Maybe once again, you'll be get a treat back.
I'm a big brave dog. I'm a big brave dog. I'm a big brave dog.
I bet you snow coney chickens out. You're wrong.
Dog. I'm a big brave dog.
Make that 2 snow cones.
I'm a big brave dog. I'm a big brave dog. I'm a big brave. I made it. I made it, you guys! I made it! Look, I'm on top of the world!
Yay! Hey, wait Wait a minute. He's got to go down first.
Oh, no. You can do it, Chucky. You can do it.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Chucky, are you okay?
Am I okay? Am I okay? Are you kidding? That was the funnest night I ever had!
How'd you do it, Chucky?
Yeah! How'd you overcome your fear?
I just did it, that's all. My teeth were clicking and my hands were shaking and my pants was wet. But I knew I had to do it, so I just let myself go. And you know what? It was fun! Come on, you guys, last one down to scare the cat!
There goes one big, brave kid.
And now there's nothing to be scared of at the playground anymore. Not slides, not sandboxes, not even the seesaw.
Want to go on the swings, Chucky?
Oh! Out! Out! Out. Out. Out.
Caballeros. The extraordinary Make Mine Music. Peter Pan and Take Home the Fun, now on video cassette. Walt Disney's The Sword in the Stone.
Can learn to be like someone like you.
The Aristocats.
The special edition.
The many adventures of Winnie the Pooh. It's the rescuers.
I'm a fox. I'm a hound dog.
In the great tradition of Disney animated classics, now comes the newest Disney spectacle of them all, the Black Cauldron.
Classic, The Great Mouse Detective.
Oliver and Company. Where's Down Under?
Throw another shrimp in a barbie, sports fans.
And comes the Nightmare Before Christmas.
And what did Santa? infinity and beyond.
Toy Story.
Look out!
A Goofy movie. Pocahontas. The Hunchback of Notre Dame. James and the Giant Peach. Hercules.
Well, well.
Mulan.
A Bug's Life. In Doug's First Movie.
Tom Hanks, Tim Allen, Toy Story 2.
Fantasia 2000.
Dinosaur.
The Emperor's New Groove, a comedy.
The Tigger Movie.
With us Tiggers.
Recess, school's out. Monsters Incorporated.
It's a musical.
Peter Pan in Return to Neverland.
Okay, Tink, let her have it.
Disney's Lilo and Stitch. Treasure Planet.
Piglet's Big Movie.
Finding Nemo. Walt Disney Pictures presents Brother Bear. He's Teacher's Pet.
Disney's Home on the Range. Disney's Chicken Little. Pooh's Half-A-Lump Movie.
Bambidvie.
The Wild Coming.
Hey there, Mater.
Meet the Robinsons.
Bolt.
Tinkerbell and all.
Walt Disney Pictures, The Princess and the Frog. Disney Pixar's Up.
Tinkerbell and the Lost Treasure.
Where's Potato Head?
Tinkerbell and the Great Fairy Rescue. Disney's Secret of the Wings.
It's like mama's jalapeno.
How do we know that feeling? I'm high on the leaving.
Thank you.
All right, I've run out of patience.
Let's hear about that family.
I got a wife and two beautiful children.
AC-130 ready for deployment.
That's what it's all about. I want you to do me a favor, Phil.
What?
Target spotted.
Say cheese.
Yeah!
Monk, wait.
Huh? What is it, my sis Jessie?
Have you forgotten something I'm saying?
Wait, what happened?
Okay, I had no idea what to say this. And of course my voice got changed to Ivy. That's why I miss my princess voice. Now I sound like a younger again.
Yeah, me too. I'm very confused. And my voice got changed to Joey.
Yeah. We really miss our old voices. Now how are we gonna get our old voices back?
I don't know. Maybe the voice forge got renovated after several years.
Look, why do we have to go to school each other?
What, so you don't like it because it's difficult for you?
Don't ask me like that. I'm very sick and tired of it.
Okay, okay, chill.
Okay, now pay attention. We don't want to late the class.
Hey, Monk? Who is that?
Huh?
If we late the class, then we will get expelled for life. Do you understand what I'm saying, Minji?
I understand, Jadu.
What? You mean
okay,
them?
Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm really confused.
So, are you going to meet them?
Well, sure. And you?
Oh, sure.
Let's get to class now, because we don't want to be late. What the? What are you doing?
Oh, we've just come to see you.
Please don't follow us around because we don't want to be late for class.
Why not? Just tell us.
Okay, listen. We don't want to be late for class. If we are, we will be disqualified for the rest of our lives.
Calm down, Jadu, let me say something to them. So, what is your name?
Oh, I'm Jessie, and this is my brother, Monk Morrison.
Hey.
Oh, hi Monk and Jessie, nice to meet you two guys.
Hey Monk and Jessie, you are certainly make a couple. Haha, I was joking.
F*** you, Jim Lawrence. Look, we don't have much time for this because we're gonna be late the class. See you guys later.
Please be my friend, I'm begging you.
Ugh, leave me alone. We don't have much time for this. Oh crap, not Monk.
Hey dude.
Bye-bye, Pie.
Oh, now what are we supposed to do?
I know. We can make the new pie. But I don't know how.
We do. Me and Lil make yummy pies all the time.
Who teach you?
Yeah. You sit here, and we'll go get some ingredients.
These ants look pretty greedy.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we have a yummy, delicious recipe for you.
It is called
Ant. Let's get lots.
It is called Aunt Mermaid's Mud Pie.
The first just thing you got to do is get lots of mud.
Look here. Who's this little guy?
I don't know, but it's real me.
Now we add the ingredients. And it wouldn't be a wormy pie if we didn't have lots and lots of juicy wormies.
But now we got to add the special secret flavoring like Mommy does.
What's that?
It's a secret flavoring, remember? Here, sprinkle some chopped up grasses on top.
Just a minute, bossy boots. We still got to put in one more thing before we can add the finishing touches. Oh. Ta-da! Mermaid's Mud Pie!
Wait a sec. Are you supposed to put a crusty on top?
You got a crusty. Oh, well, this is our bestest pie ever!
Now can I say ta-da?
Okay.
Ta-da!
You guys, we got to put the new pie back before Tommy's mommy comes back.
I'll do it! Out!
Come on, let's build some sandy castles.
I think I'll help myself to a nice big slice.
Dot life for time. Blow stroke. Manic. I got some more of
perfect rain. I figured so cruel beast with. So, Bleatopley, rabbit scrape, rabbit escape. Well, I'll show you some. Constantly, incredibly, a plethora of food club for our back.
You're safe. Bless.
Let it be sure. Into that whole doorway, don't let me get away. You're such a thing, I bet, bitch.
Here, come in. Experience of a nightmare apparent guy, full plan.
Of the plan. Well, Columbo, well, I'll break it.
What is this? Oh, of the mayor and palm of the gee. Here comes the real movie. He suck. He suck.
Now there's a dog fry bet here. I pretty good job, but I fly cool, dang it. That's a good shock and plan. A bit of a free, a plan, darn. Hey, they can get worse for that. A bit of a cool.
That is fine, so cool. A bold tray, DOS, team. No, taste the creator. Maybe you cut it. More. The whole. How do I kill a sign? Well, say it, Lord.
The news says Gen Z is struggling. I've got news for them.
I stopped 1,000 attackers.
And a natural disaster.
I've saved lives. While I go to school full time, while I work full time.
Greater the challenge, the stronger we become.
Thomas the Tank Engine was huffing and puffing when suddenly...
Bust my buffers! This isn't the way to the Whistling Woods!
No, it ain't! Who? Unless the mayor of Sodor gives me $100 million, we're gonna drive this dynamite right into Knapford Station!
We got a problem.
Get me Sir Topham Hatt. You! You come back later.
You know my schedule, dear.
Okay, people, this is what we trained for. So immature. Can we all just stay on track? Let's just get this bastard!
Move! This is too... Nobody...
Oh, hello, Percy! Hello, Thomas! Wonderful weather for a hijacking, isn't it?
Shut your steam hole and get closer!
I'm bad if you have been super.
I love being really useful!
You'll never take me alive, Sir Topham Hatt!
Ow!
Miss me! Your blows are harmless!
Finish me, you pussy!
Conductor to Skywolf, request pickup.
Copy that, I'm on my way.
Harold the helicopter, you're a part of this.
That's right, I'm tired of taking a back seat to a bunch of steam trains. I can fly.
Song, Topham! Myself in, I swear. Just pull me up.
Oh,
end
well,
of
well,
the line.
Fuckhead. Oh, no.
Thank you, well, everyone. Knapford Station is safe.
You're well, given all of this.
And how did you dispose of the dynamite?
My, no, thanks to me.
And with no more public transportation, everyone on Sodor bought a Hummer.
I've got a lot of work to do. Toot
toot! Everyone remembers the heroic heroism that made Captain Sully Sullenberger a hero.
When was Captain Tuffing when suddenly was very tough?
This is the way to the Whistling Woods.
No, it ain't! I'll try it. Unless the mayor of Sodor gives me $100 million, we're gonna drive this dynamite right into Knapford Station.
Save yourself.
We got a problem.
Enjoy the
dust. You! You come back later.
You know my schedule, dear.
Okay, people, this is what we trained for. So immature. Can we all just stay on track? Let's just get this bastard.
Move, move, move. That is a nobody.
Oh. Hello, Percy! Hello, Thomas! Wonderful weather for a hijacking, isn't it?
Shut your steam hole and get closer!
I bet if you were going super.
I love being really useful!
You'll never take me alive, Sir Topham Hat!
Ow!
Miss me! Your blows are harmless!
My internal organs! Finish me, you pussy!
Conductor to Skywolf, request pickup!
Copy that, I'm on my way.
Harold the helicopter, you're a part of this!
That's right, I'm tired of taking a back seat to a bunch of steam trains. I can f***ing fly!
Song, Topham!
What cruel dogs would give a train a pace?
Pump those pistons, you steam-powered son of a bitch! Help me! I'll turn myself in, I swear! Just pull me up!
End of the line! Thank you, everyone! Knapford Station is safe!
You're well, given all of this.
And how did you dispose of the dynamite?
And with no more public transportation, everyone on Sodor bought a Hummer.
Ooh, I've got a lot of work to do. Toot toot!
Everyone remembers the heroic heroism that made Captain Sully Sullenberger a hero.
We're gonna open a jar. Easy. Now you try. First, get a jar. Patrick, that's a
Carnival RV.
Yes. Let's see what this pineapple can do.
We gotta get off this road!
No problem!
Whoa!
on, Squidward.
Ah! I'm not here! This isn't happening!
Well, forget it. I'm very sure, but they have been fine. 12 bounty sure adventure of going I'll find sale authorization for after this. Well, those are running those. That's you just by some stuff. What they do through it that one.
Still the same mob, no, at all. Yeah.
There you have it. So, Minecraft is now go step it and flip our revenge. Though, we careful. My bro. Type this adventure claw. You'll never ever have it back. Well, so this one. Well, tomorrow, you begin a last time. Because you're now going to play some games. Because and wait for the kid to an eye on you. So, boy, I'm back. Thanks for watching. For well, that's fit. Well, get so real. No get wasted. Real boss. Well, get turned off.